This is another way of painting a butterfly that I haven't seen anybody do. You see the dolphin, the bottlenose dolphin, and the body of the butterfly. But I'm just trying to think of different ways to different ways of looking at things and different ways of seeing. And I'm really attracted to nature. So that's usually what we get, is something related to what we see outside in the world.